My name is Deborah Silverstein, and I'm your 50th Ward Alderman. In just 4 years, we have achieved an amazing turnaround in our community, and we are seeing dramatic improvements in the areas that are most important to our 50th Ward families. The 50th Ward is one of the safest, and the statistics show it, as the 24th District Police has the second lowest crime rate in the city. Our schools are heading in the right direction. All 7 elementary schools in the 50th Ward have achieved the coveted +1 rating, placing them among the best in the city. I have successfully delivered more than $7 million for school improvements, including new playgrounds, new lockers, and air conditioning. Our parks were in bad shape, but now all 8 boast brand new playgrounds. We converted an unused portion of Indian Boundary Park into a unique place for kids and parents. Neighbors had their concerns about this change, but now people call Indian Boundary something to be proud of. The 50th Ward is changing for the better. To see that, all you have to do is drive down Devon Avenue, where we have started a $15 million streetscape to rejuvenate this unique business district. My campaign is endorsed by local elected officials, including Congresswoman Jan Schakowsky. Your police and firefighters and other organizations also support the work we are doing on behalf of the community. I hope I can count on your support on February 24th. Thank you very much.